to the law. The task of a judge is not to make law, it is to apply the law.
That's not
and
true.
And it is clear, I believe, that my record in two courts reflects my rigorous commitment to interpreting the Constitution according to its term. Interpreting statute according to its
term. Hey, slow down, big boy. Slow down, big boy.
Precedent established by and by my circuit court. In each case I have heard, I have applied the law to the facts at hand.